Hello, viewers. This is James Kalm, the guy on the bike. And we're out here in Bushwick on Knickerbocker Avenue at the LURING Augustine Gallery. We're looking at an exhibition by Rachel Whiteread titled Looking Out. And after seeing the installation, I decided I was going to make a very brief comment at the beginning and then just go through the rest of this in silence, because a lot of this is dealing with kind of the void. Now, these pieces, these drawings are all from the 1990s, and they're mixed media. The sculpture is titled Detached III, and it's concrete and steel. Thank you. Thank you, Kate.